Do we have a question from a non-Muslim sister?
Yes, exactly. Question from a non-Muslim friend of mine. She is asking me, like, within you Muslims itself, you have confusion. Like, when you meet, you ask first, the question is whether you're a Wahhabi or a Sunni, whatever. These kind of questions, there is a confusion between you itself. What do you want us to follow? What is that we can exactly come follow and...
The sister asked a question that the non-Muslim sister asked. There's a confusion among the Muslims. When you meet, you ask, you are a Wahhabi, or are you a Hanafi, or a Shafi, or a Maliki. So there's a confusion amongst the Muslims. So what's the reply? I do agree with the non-Muslim sister that unfortunately many Muslims call different names. But when I tell the Hindus to go back to the Vedas, I tell the Muslims to go back to the Quran. Allah says in the Quran, in Surah Al-Imran, chapter number 3, verse number 103, Allah says, وَاتَصِيمُوا بِحَبْلِ اللَّهِ جَمِيعًا وَلَا تَفَرَّقُوا. Hold to the rope of Allah strongly and be not divided. We have to hold to the rope of Allah. The rope of Allah is the glorious Quran and the authentic hadith. Allah says in the Quran, in Surah Anam, chapter number 6, verse number 159, that anyone who makes division in the religion of Islam, O Prophet, you have nothing to do with him. Making sex, making division in Islam is prohibited. It is haram. But when we ask the Muslims, what are you? Some say I'm a Hanafi, some say I'm a Shafi, some say I'm a Hanbali, some say I'm a Salafi. What was the Prophet? Was the Prophet a Hanafi? Was he Shafi? Was he Hanbali? Was he Malaki? What was he? He was a Muslim. Allah says in the Quran, in Surah Al-Imran, chapter number 3, verse number 52, Isa alayhi salam, Jesus Christ, peace be upon you, are the Muslim. Allah says in the Quran, in Surah Al-Imran, chapter 3, verse 67, that Abraham, peace be upon him, he was a Muslim. Allah says in the Quran, in Surah Fusila, chapter number 41, verse number 33, وَمَنْ أَحْسَنُ قَالَ مِمَّنْ دَعَى إِلَى اللَّهِ وَعَمِلَ صَالِحًا قَالَ إِنَّنِي مِنَ الْمُسْلِمِينَ. Who is better in speech than one who invites to the way of thy Lord, works righteousness, and says that I'm a Muslim? Our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was a Muslim. Allah has told us to call ourselves Muslim. There cannot be a better label than Muslim. See, all these four great Aimmas, Imam Abu Hanifa, Imam Shafi, Imam Ahmad ibn Hanbal, Imam Malik, may Allah be pleased with them all. They were great scholars. I love them. I respect them all. They were great scholars. But all these great scholars said, all these four Aimmas said, that if you find any of my fatwa which goes against Allah and His Rasul, then you throw my fatwa on the wall. So here if you analyze, that all these imam that came, they came not to make a new sect, they came for the people to go back to the original scripture, the Quran, the Sahih Hadith. So what we have to realize, that I know there are people who say that isn't there a hadith in which the Prophet said there will be 73 sects. It's hadith of Tirmidhi, the Sahih Hadith, hadith number 171. The Prophet said there will be 73 sects. Prophet didn't say you should make. Prophet knew that even though Allah says don't make, you're bound to make. So the best is to go back to Allah and His Rasul. And the best label you can have is call yourself a Muslim. Any scholar, let it be anyone in the world, let him be the biggest scholar of the world. You ask him for proof. Qul hatu burhanakum. Produce your proof if you are truthful. If you are honest, produce your proof. So any scholar, if there is a difference of opinion, you ask him for proof. Get the proof, check it up. Therefore, in my talk, I always give references. What I say, what Zakir says is rubbish in Islam. It is zero, nil. Therefore, I say, Zakir doesn't say, Allah says, Qul hu Allah wad, say is Allah one only. If Zakir says it is rubbish, zero, nil in Islam. If Allah says it, carries it. If the Prophet says it, carries it. So therefore, sisters, Muslims should not be divided. We should call ourselves Muslims and follow the Quran and the Sahih Hadith. Anyone who divides the religion, they are going against the Quran.